Hi folks, today I bring a panel from Philips. It belongs to a Mini HIFI model FW830C. I only proceed with the basic connections to bring it at life again, because the VFD driver is incorporated as a part of the microcontroller 8 bits from Toshiba reference TMP88CU74F. This is a proprietary solution. Anyway, it is always funny to see the animation which these manufacturers let programmed in the micro. After provide the power up set necessary, the panel stay total autonomous, have the hour, the test mode, on off, tape, CD, etc. I will not explore all the functions, do only the basic tests. The manual of the user and the service manual are available on the web. By this reason, stay very easy, reuse the panel as a part of the Uncraft sound system. Judged by the presence of the schematic, they use 16 grids and 21 segments connected to the VFD. It will be easy of the control if we use 2x SN75518, for example, if you want to use the VFD outside of the panel. The power up applied is as a normal plus 5 volts DC, less 30 volts, in this case I use less 24, GND and the filaments. To the filament I use a second power source of the plus 5 volts DC, total independent, and use two diodes, one N401. It is also necessary to implement the reference between the filament source and the negative voltage. You can use, for example, a resistor of 100 ohms. Don't forget the importance of the both power sources are total independent. I only use two power sources of the 5 volts in this case because I'm using a converter DC-DC to generate the less 24 volts. As I refer, after you power up the panel is ready to use. You have the indicator of standby, switch on, you have the timer present in display, you can adjust the timer here. Up hours, down hours, up minutes, and down minutes, and after press again the time. Switch on. You have the selection of the source of the audio, tuner, CD, tape, auxiliar, the button to volume, and so many functions you can use to adjust the environment of the system. You have the cinema, you have the arcade, all disco, concert, club, and so on. If by any reason the power source is disconnected, when you connect it again, the system stay in test mode. Test note, demo, is the same. I press this button here during the 5 seconds, I think. Maybe switch off. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Is in the mode now. And repeat this process until you press again the button of the pause. Or this, I think. I'm not that sure. To stop the demo, is necessary press the pause during 5 seconds. Demo off, and system go to the standby. You switch again the standby indicator, and the panel is in standby mode.